What's up, YouTube? What's up to my Patreon family? How's everybody doing? What's going on today? Oh man, it's gonna be one of those days that nobody asked for, but you're gonna get anyways.
Turned on the radio, sounded like a disco.
So, I saw Snow the Product put out another song, and for anyone that watches that on my channel, like, I'm such a fan of Snow the Product. Like, I don't even know how to express it. Like, there's... It seems like everything she writes just seems to be like fitted for my life. And I don't know if that's just like simulation theory or if that's just like how talented of a writer she is, but like I can't get over it. And like I reacted to Warfare, the Mercules and Tech N9ne song that Snow the Product was on. Snow the Product was on. It was Mercules' song. And like that song, everything went over my head in that song. Like I was just there for the ride and like some of it was cool, but like I that's probably one of my most listened to songs now. Thank you guys for tuning in and hanging out. Thank you to my Patreon family for believing in me and trusting in me. I got a couple Bruno Mars ones teed up. I got a couple Anderson .Paak ones for you guys teed up. And then for the YouTube, I've got a few hip hop ones lined up for the day. Might do another Miley one later, depending on how I'm feeling, depending on what I got going on. So anyways, we'll do Dax, A Lot at Stake featuring Snow the Product. Here we go. If you ever cross me, better look both ways. Got a what do you say? A lot of sauce and a lot at stake.
Like, big game. If you ever cross me, better look both ways. I got too much sauce and a lot at stake.
Too much sauce and a lot at stake. Come on, bring the doubles, man. Come on.
Yeah, New York with my state of mind. Every statue is at liberty to get declined.
New York state of mind. I reacted to that already. I don't want to do that all the time.
Yeah, New York with my state of mind. Every statue is at liberty to get declined. I break rules and be branched that I will defy. Governed by the thoughts that you heard through a grapevine. Me and Sirius.
I like that whole New York theme, and then even like the like Marvin Gaye stuff. Like, oh man, what a talented writer.
I break rules and be branched that I will defy. Governed by the thoughts that you heard through a grapevine. Me and Sirius switching lanes on my baselines. Hanging up on bitches, throwing pussy for a FaceTime. They say dogs go to heaven, so stickers that you're walking up a tree. I see them sniffing like the canine. Niggas claiming that I don't spit hot shit. I murder beats off top, that's off rip. 6 feet is the distance, your coffin is buried in the place. I got crowds doing mosh pits. Night never getting boxed in my three-step drop. Quarterbacks every option. And this is not a TikTok trend. Putting in works the only titan that I got getting.
I've talked about this in other hip-hop songs too. The pop culture references, like people commenting on like YouTube and like the comments and like even like the TikTok stuff, like it's pretty crazy to think that there's that much pull in social media today that they get this much attention. But like, man, Dax is like just going off.
Doing mosh pits, night never getting boxed in my three-step drop. Quarterbacks every option.
I'd love to see this with a band. I'd love to see this with a full band.
And this is not a TikTok trend. Putting in works the only titan that I got getting. Like Billy, I'm the bad guy. I lash out on the trash they let pass by.
I'm the bad guy, Billy. I lash out like Billy Eilish. Okay.
I go outside and start rapping. I bet everybody watching think a nigga throwing gang signs. I kneel, I pray, I stay up where I won't change, and I ain't no fake. If you ever cross me, better look both ways. I got too much sauce.
What's cool is like this is a beat that's probably gonna get remixed and played at clubs too. So like I bet you like this is a really smart move for both of these two.
I like at stake, I'm a hit my space, way out your range. I
Queen.
Put you names and I talk.
Come on.
If you ever cross me, better look both ways. I got too much sauce and I like that steak.
Well, it's a big bill, counting little bills. Stripper tipping, bad bitch with a big plan. Got a bigger vision, no time for you. All my time spent making decisions. I'm the product and the dealer on a mission for commission. If you ever cross
me. Oh my God, I'm the product and the dealer on a mission for... Oh my God, she is so good. I don't even want to interrupt it because I feel like that's... Like, I shouldn't do that. I should just let her talk. When I saw Kanye West, he played one of the samples and Jay-Z was on it. And he said, when Jay-Z's rapping, y'all shut the fuck up. And I feel like that's how I need to be with Snow. And I'm probably going to pause this some more. So here I am being a hypocrite too.
Well, it's a big bill, counting little bills. Stripper tipping, bad bitch with a big plan. Got a bigger vision, no time for you. All my time spent making decisions. I'm the product and the dealer on a mission for commission. If you ever cross me, don't be calling me. People trying to make themselves feel better with their apology. Ain't got nothing to do with me. Diamond still on 2 degrees. Got rid of the leeches all of a sudden. I got jewelry. Cause all of a sudden I got my bread up. Cause I got fed up. They used to block me, now Versace like I'm Donatella. And now my life is bomb as ever, sweet as Amaretta. I'm hopping out another driver, holding my umbrella. Cause it's a snowstorm now and I'ma make it rain. Mexicans gon' always find
snowstorm now, never make it rain. Come on, all the doubles, all
I got
day.
Fed up. They used to block me, now Versace like I'm Donatella. And now my life is bomb as ever, sweet as Amaretta. I'm hopping out another driver, holding my umbrella. Cause it's a snowstorm now and I'ma make it rain. Mexicans gon' always find a way, even if it ain't a way. How you gonna try and cross me? You gotta bum me. Cross them over, back it up, I hit them with a fadeaway.
That's so dope because I watch her Instagram videos of her kid like hitting like big basketball shots, and like that's such a dope line for her to throw in there. That was so good. I I'm so biased to Snow the Product. I'm gonna give it to Snow, and I like Dax. Like I'm for it. I wish there was a band with Dax because I love all that like yelling and screaming stuff that he gets into. But like I wish there was a band with it. I like personally, I'm gonna give this one to Snow. But like fantastic, man. These two fucking went off.
You got a bum knee, cross him over, back it up, I hit him with a fadeaway.
Hot meal, I pray I stay away. I won't change, and I ain't no fake. If you ever cross me, better look both ways. I got too much sauce and a lot at stake. I'ma hit my space, way out your range. I future names and I talk big game. If you ever cross me, better look both ways. I got too much sauce and a lot at stake.
Unreal. Unreal. Is it Dax's kid? Is that Dax's kid? Anyway, unreal, unreal. And like the video representation of it, man, was like so, so good. And they did, I don't know, like these two are such talented writers. I'm glad they're collabing because like as far as like independent artists, it's dope to see that like they're like intense and like very like dedicated fan bases. And I mean like me too, man. Like I'm here for Snow the Product, and like that's why, you know, Snow the Product, Dax, like, or Snow the Product and Tech doing the collabs with Dax, like that's what got me into it too. And like I'm so impressed. I'm so excited for this. So thank you guys for hanging out. Let me know what else you guys want to see, and we'll see you guys again soon.